there's a lot of hustle in the early years, right? But we believe as you scale, principles and structures become greater than just tactics, right? And again, as you think about that, you know, tactics will require hustle. Like a lot of early stage things about hustle. You just say, hey, okay, I'll put in all the energy, just fight hard, like overnight, let's create something, et cetera, et cetera. Right. And a lot of decisions are taken instinctively, right? And this is where, like, I think there is a lot of romanticization of founders and instinctive decision making and how, you know, on the spur of the moment they came up with something that's so brilliant and whatever. Those things are great from a storytelling perspective, right? But I'd rather be boring at scale. Like, meaning I'd rather have something that is a process that leads to a good decision, you know, and it's a structure that allows me to repeatedly do that versus thinking of it as instinctive, hustly, and so on and so forth. It is not to say there's no room for hustle, right? There's room for hustle, but you know, as you think about becoming a larger organization, remember that you have to carry your entire organization along. If the whole organization is hustling and is activity oriented, it actually derails the company significantly. So you want to create a point where there is an approach, a thoughtfulness to how you run the business, and a repeatable and sustainable way you make decisions.